West Union police arrested Lyle Tip of West Union on multiple sex charges. Tip is accused of having sex with two juvenile family members, two counts of sexual abuse, and lascivious acts with a child. Tip is currently being held at the Fayette County Jail on $100,000 bond.